teaching program in Krabi. My school is Badline Bowl School, and I'm teaching from P1 to P6. I'll wake up around like 6:30, get ready in the morning, prepare for the class, then get on the bus with all the other volunteers, and get to the school, teach, and come back, and after that I either prepare for the next day, or just hang out with the other volunteers. Well, I always wanted to volunteer in Asia, and I was thinking about Thailand or Philippines. And Thailand, I heard that their English level is not good, so I thought it would be interesting to teach English in Thailand. Me and some of the other volunteers, we went to Phuket to teach English to around 50 adults from the age of 30 to 40, and that was really something special. Definitely first do it, because Thailand is a lot of fun. And on the weekends, you know, you get to go to vacations with your other volunteers, and it's a lot of fun. And teaching Thai kids who are not good at English is a very rewarding experience, so I definitely recommend Thailand to the other volunteers. I didn't know any of the volunteer groups, so I just looked up on the internet, and Project Umbrella was the first one that came up. And I looked up the website, and all the stuff that they said that was written there, it looked like a great group, so I just decided to go with Project Umbrella.